Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to download a webcam driver for your Windows 10. Okay, so first of all, here you guys need to search for the device manager. Okay, now here you can see I've just opened this. Now here you can see as we are going to download webcam drivers. Now here you can see the USB camera, right? So do a right mouse key, click the right mouse key. Now here you guys need to select properties. Okay, so after properties you guys need to click on details. Okay, so before this I'm going to show you another thing, which is if you click on update driver, you can just find update your driver. Okay, but if you click on details and you guys need to click on property, you guys need to select hardware IDs. Okay, select this. Okay, now here you can see there is two value. Okay, you need to copy the first value, and what you guys need to do is search for a webcam. Go to webcamtests.com. Now here you can see download drivers. You guys need to select this, and you guys need to put that hardware ID right here. Okay, so if you put your hardware ID right here and if you click search, you will be able to see the driver, okay, for your PC. Okay, so let me just do a search. Now if I look, I have just searched for this hardware ID, and here you can see lots of a driver. It's showing here, which is you can see the driver date. It's very outdated though, but you can find the driver and download. Okay, so that's how. Okay, let me show you how you can download. Let's say you want to download this, and let me just reload. Okay, so as we are going to do this for Windows 10, now here you can see that this is the file which is outdated, so we are going to we are looking for the latest update. Okay, now here you can see it's updated on 21st, so it's for x86, which will be 32-bit, but as we are using Windows 10 64-bit, so I'm going to select this one. Okay, so I'm just selecting this driver, and here you can see the download URL. You simply can download and start download this file. Now what you can do is simply go to device manager. So here you can see now after downloading the driver file, you can update from this option, like update driver, and browse from your computers and simply browse. And okay, so yep, that's how you can do it. As my driver is latest updated, I'm not going to do this, but this is how you can download a webcam driver for your in your Windows 10. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can do this. It's very easy and simple thing to do. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.